You'll never see it again in Calgary. Come on, let's hear it all. Come on, John. Come on, John. Come on, John. It's been a long way. Come on, John. Keep it going. We expect a lot of fun out. Hold it up, that's it. Come on now, let's hear that noise. Remember, we're putting these other places to shame. Come on, Calgary, let's hear it. Ho, ho, ho.
Come on, move it faster.
Well done, John. Come on, here we go. Well, remember this in 50 years' time, John, when we meet in a pub and say hello. Finish in the middle. You're the centre of attraction now. If you want a photograph, take it quick, because there's a big, big centipede coming on. And if you get in the way, it'll eat you up.
Oh, the week of the centipede, she was very sweet.
Now
she
mind your box.
She was the sound of every one of her 100 feet. Early every morning, her neighbours came to glance. She always entertained them with a beautiful little dance. As leg number 94 gave 95 a shunt. Legs numbers 1 and 2 were twisting out in front. As legs numbers 9 and 10 went haggling up the side. 73 and 74 were doing the pally line.
Oh,
knew her neighbour, Jenny Longline, sweet jealousy was mad.
There's room for plenty more behind the same. Come and join us.
She came up with the mornings and she made a careful note of every step the centipede made, and this is what she wrote. As a legger number 94 gave 95 a shunt. Legs and numbers 1 and 2 were twisting out in front. As legs numbers 9 and 10 were wriggling up the side. 73 and 74 were doing a pally glide. Young Jenny Longlegs tried to dance. She's like morning to beat. She filled and nearly cried.
Go
she
on,
to the
side.
And she said, now
go on, join in.
And Johnny Henry joined in.
Sticks a button in. Come on.
Said the centipede.
Long as we're behind you, they'll know you. Come on, that's it. Join in.
She'd never thought of the thing before. She'd never do it. Longlegs get twisted and she wound up on a final. She fractured 14 shin bones, 13 kneecaps and an ankle.
Anyone else
want to
join in? You've got
that
little chance!
Legs numbers 5 and 6 could trouble on the floor. Leg number 17 is attacked by number 10. 98 and 99 will never dance again. Though the weaker could be centipede, she suffered a terrible pain. All of us were very surprised.
Come on then, that's it, join in, you only got a chance
so
now.
She tells her neighbours, everyone that comes to see, never try an explanation of what comes naturally. As leg number 94 gave 95 a shunt. Legs numbers 1 and 2 were twisting out in front. As legs numbers 9 and 10 went wriggling up the side. 73 and 74 were doing the pally glide.
Well done, thank you very much. Thank you, the Calgary Centipede. And now we're going to go over to the choir and here's to our Commonwealth, a song commissioned by the Hands of the Trad as part of the Big Sing. You're more than welcome to come and sit and stand and dance in front of the choir. We're right here. Come and fill up the square. We don't mind you coming in and standing in front of the choir. We've got a song now for our Commonwealth Games. Come and listen, come and join in if you know the song. When this song's over, we're going to take the band out of the square. What I would like to see is a big long line of dancers forming a corridor for the band, right diagonally across the square from where it horns over to John Wright down there, up to here, so you can all take part and the band will run through you. If you don't get up and stand in line, I'll come and get you. But I need that line, big long line to let the band out. Diagonally across the square after the singers have finished. Thank you. Well, I don't know if that'll inspire a Commonwealth, but it's just...